What's up, y'all? Welcome to Dance Battle. Today we have Team Janelle Monae versus her alter ego, Team Cindy Mayweather. All right, Team Janelle Monae, you're up.
That's just the way you make me feel. That's just the way you make me feel. That's just the way you make me feel. Ooh, so good, so good, so good. That's just the way you make me feel. That's just the way you make me feel. That's just the way you make me feel. You make me feel. So good, so good, so good. So good, so good. That's just the way you make me feel. That's just the way you make me feel. That's just the way you make me feel. That's just the way you make me feel.
Great job today, you guys. I had so much fun dancing with you, and now it's time for some feedback. Starting with Team Janelle Monae, I thought you guys had amazing energy right off the bat. I loved the way you started the routine with the hands and creating doors. You could use your levels a little bit more, and so that comes with just being aware of the lower half of your body and digging deeper into that plié so that you guys appear a lot bigger when you dance. But other than that, really great job. Team Cindy Mayweather. One thing that really stood out to me as a group was your ability to kind of move as a unit. You guys were riding the same wave and riding the same vibe, so it was really nice to watch. But I felt that your energy stayed the same level throughout the routine. So when that chorus drops and those beats really kick in, that's your time to really bring up your energy and just kind of take it all the way home. So just something to keep in mind for next time, but you guys were awesome. Now it's time for me to announce the winner. Let's get a drum roll. And the winner is Team